Bailey,
Cece,
and we're gonna be doing N.Flying.
Woo!
Now I remember you guys weren't very happy. A lot of the comments we made before, they still stand, but doesn't hurt us to watch another video for them.
We always give more than just one review. This could be awesome. I'll wait for it. Lonely. N.Flying. Lonely. Completely different kind of song compared to their first one. I already like that.
You don't have your own home washer dryer that's sitting there.
If they came out with the other one, I still probably wouldn't have been there. I just don't like that other song. I'm sorry. Sue me. Write me a letter or something. I don't know. I'm just not into that other song. I'm just not. But this one
is beautiful.
This one I like. And this one, I don't know. I feel like, you know what it is? Because this one, now I'm like, oh, this is N.Flying. Because I still stand by what I said with the other song. That other song sounded like CN Blue with a rapper on it. It really did. This is different. This is the one that I feel really
pushes.
Thank you. This is a lot. Now this is what I'm talking about. This is what I want to say.
A little bit, because you know, I think that I'm missing them and just everything sounds for me. I had a little winter feels.
Who?
Winter.
Ah, yeah.
Just the kind of the melody style and all that. That's it. Yeah. Not a bad thing, because I love winter. So I think...
I have the same thing.
So I think that this is... Well, I think just the kind of the... That sound. I don't want to say sultry, but it's got that sound, and I like that. With this, and the rapping didn't feel so weird.
No.
In front of it. It was good. I got to see everybody's face. Homeboy is very intense. Over there. Next to the bookcase. In the mirror. I like that. I like it visually. I'm down with it. I'm down with it. I can do
like the song.
This in fun.
Yeah.
The other one.
This
I see.
Yeah, this is good. All right, N.Flying. All right. I'll be watching you
now. I need, though, because I have the slow version of you. I need another faster paced version of you.
Mm.
That is good as that.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? That's the other one. Okay.
Yeah. Because I mean, I know a lot of people were like, oh, it's kind of supposed to be kind of like how people kept making comparisons to like Linkin Park and stuff like that. Trying to, as far as just the idea of like the rap leading in certain aspects. So I understand where they were going with that. And
they have a much different approach, though. As a Linkin Park fan, since One Step Closer. Okay? It is an entirely different feel.
It's a whole different genre right there.
They kind of sometimes slip into kind of being a little metal. So, it's a little different.
But I understand the dynamic you guys are talking about. And that I get. This song, I think, showcases it much more. And it stands out. It stands out to me more than the other one. So.
But, now it's your turn. Tell us what you think of this video. Because you've been asking for it. We know. We've seen it. So now we're watching it for you. So tell us what you think down below.